resting on mat or floor. Stretch arms shoulder wide, palms up, straight backward. Stretch legs close together, knees locked, straight forward. Stretch toes pointed forward and downward. Begin inhaling slowly and bring arms shoulder wide, straight forward to upright right angle position and toes pointed upward. While still inhaling slowly, bend head forward and downward until chin touches chest, and then begin exhaling slowly and start rolling slowly upward and straight forward. While exhaling slowly, finish rolling forward until forehead touches legs, and then begin inhaling slowly while returning to poses 3, 2, and 1. Note, repeat the foregoing exercise 3 times, trying with each repetition not only to stretch the entire body more and more, but also to reach farther and farther straight forward as indicated. Caution. Pose 1. Entire spine must touch mat or floor. Tense body. Do not bend arms or legs. Pose 3. Press both legs against mat or floor. If at first unsuccessful, placing cushion on your feet will materially help you. Pose 4. Legs must remain flat on mat or floor, knees locked. Palms must remain flat on mat or floor. Arms stretched straight forward. Remarks. This exercise strengthens the abdominal muscles.